Hi there, I'm Carter, and I've spent nearly 20 years in the IT space, and today we're going to talk about MDM, better known as mobile device management. If you own a business or manage IT for a company that hands out mobile devices to employees, think like laptops, phones, or tablets, then you need an MDM. With MDM, you can configure devices remotely, deploy software and settings, keep them and their software up to date, lock and wipe laptops, create customized reports, manage policies, and more. So why does an MDM matter? Well, without an MDM solution, companies have limited visibility and control over their devices. An unmanaged device connected to your network presents a huge vulnerability, leaving you and your company at risk. So how do you pick the right one? How do you pick the MDM that's right for you? Here are a few things to consider. First, you need to identify your MDM needs. It's critical to evaluate your mobile device landscape, your usage patterns, your security risks. Then you need to choose between a cloud-based or on-premise solution. So think about your fleet. If you have Apple macOS or Windows devices, you need an MDM that can support both. So you need to make sure to choose an MDM solution that not only strengthens the security of your business and its users, but eases the administration burden as well. As you may have noticed, I work for Rippling, and we've made managing your devices extremely easy, reliable, and secure. All with the features of modern MDMs like locking or wiping devices, software deployments, and securing computers without navigating complex Microsoft or Apple configurations. Taking info like employee data, department, and your org chart in whole, combined with other aspects like work location, helps scope policies that increase security and provide a great employee experience on day one. That's all for today. See you next time.